The Council of the Arm of Sherwood will continue to work cooperatively with the province of Saskatchewan as they initiate an inquiry into the Arm's governance. We believe that the members of council, employees and agents of the Arm of Sherwood municipality fully disclosed all potential conflicts of interest and acted appropriately throughout the approval process in relationship to the proposed Wascana Village development.
We look forward to the results of this inspection and inquiry. Administratively and operationally, it's business as usual.
When the inspection was first announced about a month ago, I had made the suggestion that we look at, and again, I'll make the same suggestion, we look at the community affairs, the minister's department, and to see if that's running properly.